Alright, we're going to do this in the key of G.
Yeah.